Coach Paul Meuser. Come on out, Coach. I'll read a little brief synopsis of Coach's career. Coach Meuser started coaching in Mason, Oklahoma, and has coached at Preston, Norman, Muskogee, Moore, as well as Tubb High Schools. This year is his sixth year at Tubb, and 36th overall in head coach. Coach has won 4 state championships, coached in 13 state tournaments, and has been a member of, and is a member of Oklahoma Basketball Coaches Hall of Fame, as well as the Oklahoma Coaches Hall of Fame. And I just would like to take this time to recognize this achievement. Also, his family's here with him somewhere, Aaron. But at this time, I'd like to give this coach a chance to visit and say what he'd like to say.
Bear with me, I won't take long. I have a lot of friends in this building, and I appreciate all of you. I really do. Most of all, I want to thank God Almighty. He's the reason I'm here. I want to thank Coach Lehman. He's been with me on a lot of these ball games over the years. And he's a true great assistant coach and a friend. And Coach Colston, thank both of you. I want to thank all my past players and present for all the hard work and for all that you do for me. Even Tyler Lester, I'm going to thank you. And my son Aaron, my daughter-in-law Kelly, and the twins are here tonight, wherever they are. Aniston and Carson, appreciate them being here. And to the love of my life, Cindy, thank you for being here. Appreciate all of you. Very much.
Thank you, Coach. This time we have a token of this recognition, and I'd like Aaron to present this autographed basketball and gift card to his father. Thank you.